today, I'm going to show you how to get better at dribbling. Number one is dribble and chest.
Pro.
If they tackle the ball, then the chest will help you get the ball. Con. You might dribble it too far out your reach. This is what I like to call zigzag. Pros. Cons. You could lose control easily. Pros. Can get past defenders if close to them. Cons. If they back up or too far away from them, they can get the ball.